Dorian, I hope you do realize I may fall over dead any minute. I mean, you know, Orbe's gonna do your hair and now mine. I mean, this is too cruel. Orbe, thank you. I mean, believe me, when you have been stuck in Landy, Pennsylvania for the last 6 months, where you used to live in Paris, I mean, this is to die.
Well, I certainly hope not.
No, let's don't talk about death. What we're gonna sort of do today is celebrate life. We'll have a great time doing it. Come on, let's get started.
Orbe, you are a genius. I'm Dorian, is it me or what?
Or what?
Okay, this is my second choice. Yeah?
You look like me.
Precisely.
Dorian, I'm torn between two looks for you.
Oh, I can't wait to hear them.
Hi, Judy. Have you met Dorian and Lauren?
Hi, Dorian. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Judy.
Don't mind me. I'll set up around you.
Dorian's been telling me that she's had a very stressful couple of weeks.
Try months. Years.
It certainly hasn't done much for your hair.
All my life.
Come, let's get started. That niece of yours certainly has a lot of energy.
Yes, she's one of a kind. Okay, Orbe. Tell me what you have in mind for me.
I don't know what it is. Maybe it's a midlife crisis. Maybe I'm at a crossroads, and I... Oh!
Maybe I should move to New York. That's an idea. I mean, all of Los Angeles is moving here. Why not?
I've got it, Dorian.
A new me?
Well, it's definitely good. It's fantastic, actually.
All right. We'll improve my look, and then we'll start on my life. I like it. Julie, Dorian Lord here. No, actually here. I'm in New York. My niece and I, we're at Orbe getting new looks, and we need new clothes to go along with them. Right, how soon can you send some things over? My darling, no wonder you're my favorite personal shopper. Ciao!
You know, ever since I heard about you, I knew you were the one.
Which one was that?
The one. The one who can look inside my soul and discover my very essence.
Absolutely.
And you know this new look you're gonna give me? I think I'd like it to be like that new show that Christy Turlington did.
What show is that?
The one in Milan when she looks so... That's how I want to look.
Can you be more specific?
I don't know. Dangerous, mysterious, exotic, mature. Actually, sophisticated.
Oh, Kelly, when we're done here, you're going to be all those things and a lot more. Are you ready, Dorian?
Orbe, let's go for it.
Yeah. Definitely done.
Or Bay, I knew you were the one. Aunt Dorian, I think he found my soul. Yes, huh? Oui, ma chère.
Ravissant. A man is a genius.
My God, you are fabulous.
My pleasure.
Orbe, thank you. Now, we have to go somewhere. You do realize we cannot look this incredibly gorgeous without showing it off.
Oh, I know this fabulous French restaurant.
Oh, can we go to Soho? Well, first, maybe we'll see a famous model while we're here. I wonder where they eat. Oh, Aunt Dorian, thank you for the dress. It's absolutely gorgeous.
That's my niece.
I hope she never changes.
Obey. You saved my life.
Anytime.
Oh, and the waiters. The waiters were gorgeous. Especially that one guy.
They certainly paid a lot of attention to our table. I wonder why.
I totally loved it. And I still say that with Cindy coming in when we left.
Well, maybe you'll get to talk to her next time.
Really? Like, when next time?
Why don't we get back to Landview first, before we discuss next time? You had fun, didn't you?
Oh, I absolutely did. This was one of the best days of my entire life. It's a bummer, though, that I have to go back to the House of Spirits when Cassie gets back from that journalism thing. I love Cassie. I do. It's just... man, living with you, I feel like I have a real home. You know? First time in my life, practically.
Must have been rough on you. With your mother's illness and you being so young. Tell you what. Would you consider coming to live with me?
Would I consider?
I will have to clear it first with Cassie and His Holiness. But after all, we are très sympathique, n'est-ce pas?
Oui. But it's okay. I mean, wouldn't I be in the way with David?
The more the merrier. That's my philosophy.
Dorian, I don't believe you see it this way. Thank you so much,
sweetheart. You don't have to thank me. I have a lot of compensating to do.
Compensating? What for?
I don't think that I've been a very good aunt up until now.
Are you nuts? Bad question in this family. Really, you have been the greatest. And you have financially supported me nearly my whole life. They put me through school.
It's not enough.
No, really.
It's not enough for you. It's not enough. Enough for Melinda. No. I really feel that for most of my life, I've done too much of the wrong things and not enough of the right stuff.
And you know what? Don't look back. They're everything. Every single thing is in the past. From now on, it is onward and upward. Allez-vous en.
You remind me a lot of myself.
Really?
But you've got something that I never had.
What?
You got me to help look after you.
Well, then I guess I'm pretty lucky.
You've got a fire in you. And all that energy. I'd like you to be able to channel all of that so that you can make yourself happy.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah. Big wow. Because it's a trick I've never been able to manage for myself.